Hello everyone. Hi everyone. In this video, we'd like to show you we are making a quick rice, fried rice. We have here some chopped up onion, and on the frying pan we put 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil. And here we have some plain white rice. One teaspoon of salt went in. One teaspoon of haldi powder went in and stir it well in. Okay. Now the onion is slightly turned brownish color. Now we are going to add the rice in. Stir it well in. And here we are, our end product, fried rice. Thank you for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.